No matter where you are, help and support is just a phone call away. Dial 1097 HIV/AIDS National Helpline toll.
Katrat puli puti jong gajla mentagaski kelashim yagrai. Banyak cekmat bet ban penlong yaki eksamen SSLC bat HSLC. Bat larai ru ban ailat ya kun biang ya ka eksamen. Ladadan ki kena ki bayo yo kenyang coronavirus. Henry katanat kampat siempat ya karai ban kangi jaka puli ki badan ka jela namar ka jingkiu jong ka klam covid kat kendai. Habakren mentagasngi u menteri bakmi ya katanat ka puli puti u ba lak men rembui ulai tu bakitu ki samlah ni kena puli ki bayo yo kenyang covid. Kila banile biang ya ka exam kam hadian bala penbek biang dak embus. Henry ki hab banuan rapat ya ki report blood test positif daka RT-PCR. Kami kelihatan Board of School Education keladak ben-ben-bena ya ke eksamen SSLC ke Banlong haka kat kendai terik kat ba ya ke HSLC on sedang naduk ke kat nriu terik mentau ya yom. Kat kum kajinya tu u menteri kidan kumpahan riu pesan hajar nyong sepak prapun nyongut kibanya kun ya ke SSLC bat live uar hajar saw sepak kendai-kendai ngut kibanya kun ya ke HSSLC mentau senam. Haka baulah benrap penakali yang katanat buat kumjuk ke center ban penlong ya ke eksamen kila long ke belapan kerek dah kabau la ongru ban buat ya ke kendon kumula betak dah ketanak kekuat ke kia
kita kempat don karai kaban penkang ya ke skul namar ba kajing ya syong meeting jugi mene ke sini kada betang nak benta ba ya kanik exam ke ban long hak ni tayo ban wan kumno bakin jaj pat ke ekon ke disiplan ke bagin don kenang bagi kena ke nam sofa but got kumba umle sya blehi do don lu no kena uba kon uba yo covid ru unom skill ka sarkar ka tapi krehi ban ai chance biang ya u hak away pat ka por hak away ka tarik ka ban sabu lada ula ban pen i ya ka certificate ba u kham la ban le exam namar ba udan ka positive covid kene ka de new normal la ban ang ba ka shalantem jong ka pule ka puthi ka shalantem jong ka trai ka kta ka shalantem jong ka roi par ka hap hi ban jai tengi ngila experience la shisnem tam ya ka jindon jong covid ba ngila ni de ban nang ban tiker ba ya ka e ka jing khang lok tam ban yo ban sanitize ya ka jaka khnang ba unam yo bit bat kisku kila kin ram yang ini mulai tang hati se shlong ko es se meres mre haunus nem balde ko ala dikin ka jia haunus nem ko kala jia ko dan ko sko ko atura ki skul ki principal ki la ready ya ki ek ebro the situation have been monitored every day so necessary decision will take at appropriate time if it is needed. No, if that is the case, that the parent could should complain, could give in written to the district school education education officer, concerned or SDSU, concerned as the case may be. I have already explained that if they could not appear the exam because of being contracted by this COVID, so they have to produce the RT-PCR test, positive test, so that they couldn't appear because of this, then fee from the embos, they will arrange the exam at the latter day. We have not taken any decision regarding the functioning of these schools. What meeting we have today in the education department is that because we know that the board exam will be started on the 16th, and also the class 12 exam will be started on the 19th. So we, in view of this emergence of this new case, so we have decided that in case any candidate could not appear exam due to the contract of this COVID, he will be given, they will be given chance to appear, provided afterwards, provided they give the RT-PCR certificate that they are suffering from COVID. So this is the decision which we are taking, because as we know that this year we have so many candidates who will appear for this SSLC exam. There are about 65,787 candidates who will be appearing in this exam. And also for the class 12, there are about 32,499 candidate who will be appear in this exam. So taking to this constitution, so we have to make a plan A, plan B. Plan A is that the exam will go on as have been decided, and God forbid if any candidate who contracted with this disease, he can appear at a later date for that particular subject, provided that RT-PCR certificate is being produced. So the all the centers, they know what to do, and we hope that the exam will go on smoothly. And I wish all the students they should not panic. Even God forbid, even if somebody contacted also, we will still give them a chance at the end. But I wish the student that they will prepare well and they will do well and they can do the exam without any hindrance. There are about 65,787 candidates for SSLC, and there are 32,506 for the HSSLC, so that it is about 90,000 plus. Yes, all the center, the examination center also, the EMBOS has instructed that instead of 2-3 whole day, could be conducted as maybe 4-5-6 as the case may be. And also, to have at least 1-2 hall extra, so that God forbid, in case anybody on that particular day have been detected with COVID, so that hall could be sealed, and the next day we could use another hall. So we have a plan, but I am very hopeful that we will sail through. Nothing untoward incident will happen.